This is another one that's really cool, obviously, straight from the WaFd Bank branch downtown. This is a piece from one of these boarded up places that was impacted by this pandemic. So it's almost like a historical piece. It has the holes in it. It has the texture. I wanted to be able to show the grain of the wood still.